Hi, hello. Through this video, we are introducing about consolidate external data. You can use Excel's consolidate feature to consolidate your worksheet into one worksheet. Below, you can find workbooks of three blocks. First, set the data in three workbooks. Here, I set already set. Three workbooks, block 1, block 2, block 3. Okay. Set data in three workbooks. Open all workbooks. If your worksheets are identical, it is probably easier to create 3D references or external reference to consolidate your data. As you can see, the worksheets are not identical. However, the beauty of the consolidate feature is that it can easily sum, count, average, etc. this data by looking at the labels. This is a lot easier than creating formulas. First of all, open all three workbooks. Here I already opened my workbooks. Okay. Then open a blank workbook. Now I open a new blank workbook. On the data tab, in the data tool groups, you can see consolidate. Click this one. Then you can see a dialog box, function reference. In this function, you can select please select sum, for example. Click reference. Select range A1 to E4 in the block one workbook and click add. Select A1 to E4 because my data is here. Then click add. Repeat this activity for the block 2 and block 3. Block 2 also select A1 to E4, then click add. Block 3, select A1 to E4, then click add. Check top row and check left column and check create links to source data. If you don't check top row and left column, Excel sum all cells that have the same position. Because our worksheets are not identical, we want Excel to sum cells that have the same labels. If we check create links to source data, Excel creates a link to into your source data and creates an outline. Then click OK. You can see the final result in here. Book 2. This is our new page. You can see your all data here. Block 1, block 2, block 3, quarter room, 2, 2, then coffee total, tea total, milk total. Okay, through this method you can consolidate your data. For through this video we introduced consolidate external data. First of all, set data in 3 workbooks, then open all workbooks, then open a blank workbook. On the data tab, in the data tools, click consolidate. Click in the reference, select a range A1 to E4 from book 1. Click add, repeat the activity to all workbooks. Check drop row left column and create link to source data, then click OK. This method is very simple. Then make formula. Okay, I think you have understood my words. If you are at first time in my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.